Here's how to make black metal leads. The first thing we need to do is take a scale. Let's play the E minor scale. And then all you need to do is cherry pick a few notes, and then you can get riffs like this.